If you're looking for big-time savings this week, then come check out the 4-day price crash at Cal. Plus, delaying all payments until next year. This week at Cal.